The Minor Basilica of the Immaculate Conception was the venue Thursday for an ecumenical service to usher in the island's 34th anniversary of independence. Organizers say they were encouraged by the attendance, which was better than last year. According to the organizers, it's important that St. Lucians stand up and take pride in the island's achievements since independence, including progress in health and education.
When you think of the levels of transition from primary school to secondary school, back in 1979, less than 25% of students moved from primary school into a secondary school. And right now you have universal secondary education. That is a major achievement, nothing to be trifled with, notwithstanding what people might make, you know, comments about the level of learning of children. That is a significant achievement. The stride that we've made in healthcare and life expectancy, I mean, our life expectancy is now first world. I mean, that these are two significant strides that we have made in terms of national development.
According to Mr. Montrop, having two Nobel laureates in Derek Walcott and Sir Arthur Lewis symbolize St. Lucia's achievements. He also spoke of the strides the country has made in sports and physical infrastructure. Nevertheless, the chairman of the National Independence Committee says there are a number of what he called negative things that must be corrected.
From a nation national pride stand point of view, it is the level of awareness, a consciousness as to what is involved in nation building. That I still think is a challenge in terms of understanding not just the symbols, but understanding the significance of the symbols and what it means. So when we're going to fly our flag, what it means to fly that flag and how do we fly that flag? What are all the attendant things associated with that? Because there's a certain level of discipline that is required in all of those things. So I still think we have serious, you know, challenges in those areas.
Mr. Montrop also spoke of the need for St. Lucians to take seriously issues of punctuality and discipline. For the DBS News World, Alex Buske reporting.